et Paris est la ville de la passion.
Paris, c'est une ville multiculturelle.
Paris est la ville lumière, Paris est la ville de l'innovation.
Paris, c'est une ville qui regarde vers l'avenir.
Paris, c'est un maelstrom de créativité.
So Paris is always adapting, always changing. Paris is thousands of years old, but today it's a central space in the tech scene.
I have a strong attachment to this city, and I really want to build a company here, even with international ambition, but I'm convinced that in France, in Paris, you can create a unicorn. I'm Iris Maréchal, I am the co-founder and the CEO of Theremia. At Theremia, we are building an AI-powered precision medicine tool for neurological diseases. Currently, drugs are designed with a one-size-fits-all approach, without taking into account differences in gender, age, stage of the disease, or ethnicity. We aim to really change the status quo by creating better drugs for everyone. So we are currently at Agorenov, which is the oldest incubator in France. What I love with the fact of being surrounded by founders, we all got the same issues. So sharing your insights is actually really, really efficient and help us to be productive and the best at what we're doing. I think most entrepreneurs in France are really driven by passion.
There is something around French culture about art. We often say that code is poetry. And I think that a lot of French people, the relationship they have with their code, you can sometimes feel it. There was always this constant improvement, constant way to challenge myself, build a better code, have a better naming conventions, better syntax. Hello, I'm Fred Petitpont. I'm CTO and co-founder at Moments Lab. At Moments Lab, our mission is really to help creative users like video editors, journalists, producers find the right moment they need through petabytes of archive in less than 2 seconds. We had to choose technology and frameworks that were proven on the market, that had strong communities. When it comes to Gen AI, the AWS Bedrock is a very good way to go fast, iterate fast, develop a new feature in a matter of days, and have it tested by customers. And I think technology is moving so fast. There is this curve that never stops. But one thing that really helps you being a better developer is working with other talented people.
And so gathering as developers is very important because we need to share ideas and share how we do things so we can learn from each other. So today we're in Station F, where we have the AWS Gen AI Loft. Station F was an incubator that opened a few years ago. It used to be a neighborhood that was not very tech. Now we have a lot of startups coming here. Entrepreneurs living around, communities, events happening here.
It's very valuable to have in-person experiences because otherwise we are just handles on GitHub and some conversations that are a bit deeper, getting to know people's struggles, people's roadmaps. It only can happen with these sorts of in-person events. I'm Alex, I'm one of the co-founders of Giscard AI. The name Giscard is a reference to, in the books of Isaac Asimov, the character of Giscard invents the zeroth law of robotics, which says that robots should not harm humanity. And that's really our goal as a company, to make sure that actually AI does not harm humanity, and we embrace that mission by providing testing tools. The Paris AI scene is different from the scene in San Francisco because we are underdogs. But the will is the same of building international companies that have an impact. So the ambition is there, and within the next 3 years, we have a lot to prove. Having a developer community is really important for our generation of AI tools because it's all about building trust. I'm really hopeful for seeing Gen AI being used in a lot more places. I think we're still in the early days.
And so it's important that even people from different industries gather together to see how they're using Gen AI.
There is a lot of openness. People are eager to learn more from others. And there is really a way of life here, a quality of life here that we do have and that we're very proud to have.
French people love the collaboration, the communion, being together, learn more about your colleagues in a more unofficial way. And I really love that about the being a startup in the French atmosphere.